Spider-Man here again, hitting you guys up with another video, and this time we're doing the Hammerhead DLC. Well, it's Turf Wars technically, but you know what I mean. Yes, I recently bought it. Well, I didn't buy it, I already had it. But yeah, we already completed the Heist DLC, which was with Felicia. There was not really boss battles, but I'm assuming we'll be fighting Hammerhead in this one. But let's just see. Let's just jump into it. See what happens.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report.
Oh yeah, Yuri's gonna be
Felicia
in this one.
Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Magia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out
for
blood.
Who made that drawing? They had
blackmail
too much fun
no
with that.
Longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Magia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Magia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive.
Oh my god.
We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
We got this. Alright. Little and antique building there.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Hey!
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now
I
get
got
back on the right
action
line.
Figures.
Yes, ma'am.
Ha, you're right, kid.
Let's do this.
Oh yeah, so they did take themselves. They did take the Sable weapon last time we were here. Ah, so this is how we're starting off.
It's him. It's the bark.
Any of you guys read that chapter in the Art of War about misdirection? No? Good.
Ah.
Hammerhead's men versus
okay,
all the other families.
So good first performance.
Of course.
What the frick is hitting me?
Can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, great. I can totally believe it. Just
Jesus.
Need to keep these
okay,
guys
so
focused
there's
on me.
While you're shooting, I don't know.
Sneak in and grab Hammerhead.
So I just need to move quick. Oh. Oh, come on! Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna move
quick. Okay. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal.
Let's move these guys out of the way.
Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme? Look, I'm spitballing here.
And you? I forgot we could take them out. Oh, come on! And so many people! Okay, he's dead. And oh, what? More people? I guess put up the combo. Nope. Okay. Clearly can't dodge that. So I apparently completely forgot my whole combo. Okay.
Crispy fries!
Where's that sucker with the rocket launcher?
Forget Hammerhead's guys! Concentrate on the spider!
Hammerhead's guys fighting the rest of the Magia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone.
What? Oh.
Eat it!
Neither side is really falling short on manpower, huh?
What? Shoot the web!
You okay. Keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process. More Magia thugs, more Hammerhead thugs, more destruction of public property. Yuri,
nope.
You good?
Confirm target elimination.
Confirm.
Let's move, let's move!
Oh, what the frick was that? Oh, what the hell? That thing followed me. Oh, it's a homie. Duh.
Duh.
Yeah, me either. No! Oh! No, there's another... Okay. So that wasn't a good first performance. I'll give it that much. No, you won't. There we go.
You're gonna be like a bug on a windshield!
Enough with the bug puns already.
Really? Shield? Oh my god.
Does Sable know you borrowed her shield?
Oh, such a waste.
You know, I know a guy with a way cooler shield.
Oh, they could be taken down like this. What the heck? What? Okay, so can I not touch him?
The boss is in regard.
What? Okay, apparently my controls are being late.
That was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri.
Okay. Don't know what you're trying to do. That was clean.
Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her.
I haven't actually seen Hammerhead that close.
Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but...
Oh, okay. I thought
something isn't right in here. I've got to catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today.
Ooh, like Moni Myrtle?
Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but... this one almost definitely is.
Wow, this is actually really creepy.
Hey, Yuri, do you read? Well, that was worth a try.
Tempting, but no.
Gotcha! You're going down, Webs!
I feel like I'm playing Web of Shadows. Not Web of Shadows.
This looks like Hammerhead's
Shatter
base of
Dimension.
Operations.
Yuri! You're as
Norse. That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her fast.
Where you play as the Norse Spider-Man and you have to fight Hammerhead? I like the theme of it. Obviously, it's the like Magia theme.
Cops everywhere.
But I wonder if it's gonna have like a similarity to it, since he's a heavy hitter.
Everyone's way.
That I did not mean to do that.
Real? Yeah. Who tried it early? And Hammerhead nearly took his ear off.
everything attached to it.
Whoa.
Yeah, so where is that?
Hey.
Almost there.
Webbing. Spiders around.
Now for the rest.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
That's all of them. Now what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch?
I have no idea. Where do we go? Are you not gonna climb?
Sable tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And apparently how
there's a giant hole in the wall
this?
For us to jump in through. Ooh, what
is
this?
A lot of live video. That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production.
Are you saying he has to be neat? Hey, the man could change.
CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there.
So, you want me to do what exactly?
They repurposed the old security system. Come
good.
On, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman.
No, they got her!
You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
But you had to go and sneak around.
Oh, no.
That's the problem with your new cops.
Oh, he looks like a baby. Oh, wow. Ow. Oh, I heard that noise. Ow, that hurt my head. Jeez, look at the size of him.
Coward!
Oh, that's the watch, dude. No, you got kids. No.
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place.
Come on, Spider-Man. Hurry up. No! Don't.
But now.
Oh, he's pissed off.
Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over?
Oh, come on. Don't do it.
Time to bring the fear back.
He's looking away. Get his gun. Yeah.
Drop the gun. Hands behind your head.
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Do it now.
There it is. There's the fear.
No, don't start twitching on me.
Do it!
Oh, wow, damn! That doesn't hurt the fist? Don't run now, coward! We end your respect. Whatever.
Yuri, where are you?
Please tell me that officer's alive. Oh no, he's dead. The watch. That. Oh no! Why did he have to do that? Not another one! First it was Jeff and now him. I didn't even know his name. I wonder if we'll see his kid. Oh, speaking of Jeff, what happened to Miles? Oh, it's raining. Remember that happened with Jeff?
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine, I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead to figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Jesus.
Okay. Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Did you just say start the hunt? No, please don't tell me Kraven is gonna be up in this joint. Oh my god, I hate him so much. I hate fighting him, like, in every single one of the games. You do a little animal chase, and then he ends up getting away after that little boss fight. Shut up, Jameson. No one wants to hear you. Oh, God. Alright.
Was let me the hell in, you idiot.
Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend.
Oh, and it did a backflip too.
Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. Need to eavesdrop on a few conversations.
See, feel like I'm playing Rainbow with
no
the drone.
No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh?
That's what is he gonna do? Stomp on me?
Get out of sight.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
I'm sorry to inform you that those are.
Wouldn't it make?
Gotta hide.
Okay, but I don't wanna.
I understand your concern.
Dang.
What? Wouldn't it make sense to be on the ceiling? It's a spider. What spider crawls on the floor? Ugh.
Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning.
Could I actually
need
climb
to
on the wall?
Eavesdrop on a
nope.
Few conversations. See what I can learn.
You can't
no
jump.
Guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
Apparently, there happens to be
okay,
a pipe.
Spidey bot. Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this.
Okay, but I don't wanna.
A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maja and Hammerhead.
Boom. Aha.
Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So
oh,
glad we left the
Mafia
behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus. It ain't natural.
What? You want
to stay for a beer later?
I got baseball.
Oh, what? Like you're seeing a game?
Damn it.
No, I mean I got baseball, you know, intramural.
I screwed up.
No.
No
way.
Swear on my mother, we win all the time.
Oh, so I have to bring here back the new...
See, this is the problem with you young guys. You aren't willing to go the extra mile to get the information you need.
There we go.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back. And they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh?
Who the frick is that?
Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
Haha, made you lose your game.
Pardon me, coming through.
That guy's looking at me extra funny.
Fuse again? Hey, what's going on in there?
Nothing.
Vinny and Gino, some big plans.
You're a map here? Of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Seriously, you didn't make your spider bot to jump? Jesus, you can make it do a backflip off the ceiling, but you can't make it...
Boom. There. Oh. When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those
about MJ.
Crime fronts. Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maja Dons are.
That scared me.
So here's my issue.
Okay.
I drink the beer here, even though it's awful.
The worst.
I gotta take a leak, right?
All the time.
What do you think my
this thing's raising up?
Toilets off. Don't even start on the time.
No, damn it. I was behind the dude. No way he's secretly looking down.
Heard about this Project Olympus.
What? Why'd it put me in the bathroom?
I don't like it. Could be interesting. Could be.
There's a little hole right here.
Project Olympus? Why does that keep coming up here? Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location.
Here's the, is there gonna be a little...
Hide?
From the outside.
These Maja Dons have no idea what Hammerhead
is. So is there gonna be a little tiny wooden ramp that I can lean on?
Vin?
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
Yeah, like it's their birthday. Except they're sad.
Squeak, squeak, squeak! I'm a mouse.
The first day of school.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So the Maja is hiding all the other Dons in the same spot?
Yeah, making it real easy for us.
Hmm.
Why would they do that?
Did damn it.
Work out well for them in the sanitarium?
If only I could jump, I could go hop, hop, hop.
Gotta clear the room.
What? I can... The mechanics in
good
this game
with the light.
Are very
are kidding
confusing.
Me? Now's my chance.
Is there an eclectic box in here?
Oh, but I can't see though. How are you gonna take the picture?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt with them damn princess dogs. King Charles or something.
Oh, I love those.
Almost
dogs.
Fell off.
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach.
Ew. You can't bring it
hey,
back
MJ,
to you?
It's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Maja fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment.
Damn.
I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
Next? Oh, okay.
You didn't need... Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
Better safe than sorry. Respect to that guy. Respect.
I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
They just do the rooftops.
All clear so far. What are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
Ooh, that felt amazing. Oh my god, I feel like that one movie with Tobey Maguire when he first learned he had powers.
Quiet so far.
Oh my god.
Too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone
around
to hear me.
Ooh, I see red dots.
We've got company.
Yep.
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
This witness is staying with the cops today, folks. Nothing to see here. Move along.
And I love you. You. And stay freaking down. And you're done. Oh, out of that. Aha! Slick and slimy.
I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
New crimes unlocked. Perfect.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard.
Hard? Okay.
Good. But hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Yeah. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
You know, when I hear Don, I just think of like Donatello from... You know what? Donatello the artist. He's an artist, right? I don't know. The Ninja Turtles are named after famous artists. It's whatever. So I'm liking the DLC story. I'm just afraid that Yuri will die or something.
The Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe.
Oh. Is that him running through? Okay. Holy crap.
We're safe. Great.
Oh, sorry, fellas. Tickets are all sold out.
Oh, what the frick?
Recliner seats, too.
Jesus. Oh, my God. You. And you are done. Oh my god, more?
Even make these dug dig things. I gotta come up with a better name for them.
Jesus, I saw these in the planters, but I had no idea what they were for. Okay, just keep moving, just keep moving. Just keep moving, just keep moving. You, get away from me. Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself?
If you just stayed home, you wouldn't have to pay so much for popcorn.
Shockwave. Aha, got them all. Shockwave. And you're done. You're done.
Hey guys, honestly, I hear this one is better on demand anyways.
Are you kidding me? More? Oh, that hurts. Okay, so note to self, do not stand on those. Give me that. Give it to me. Dodge. You shot your own teammate because you're bad. Oh, y'all saw that dodge? Oh, let go, let go. Jesus. No! Forgot about these little weapons. And good day. And good day to you, sir. Jesus.
More guys on the roof.
Seriously? Oh, that roof.
They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? We gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs.
Hi. I'm just gonna throw you out though.
Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up and beat them. Hurry up and beat them.
One bomb down, one to go. And now they're on the other rooftop. Of course.
Seriously? What other rooftop? Oh! That rooftop!
More explosives. Gotta move fast.
Okay. No! I knew that was gonna happen! Oh, damn it. Okay, so... I gotta do a lot of things in order to not get myself killed.
Gotta move fast.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
One down. There's two. Crab holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play.
Later.
Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker.
I mean, we just lost another one. Go away. What? Aim it? Oh, okay.
Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
No, why? Why? Why do you want to check on them? Oh, God.
Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout.
I don't care. We could die.
Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up.
Really? You looked at the room for like a hot 2 minutes.
Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously.
Tough crap.
Crap. This did not go well.
So, what was the point of going in there?
With the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
Oh, God. She's on
the map. You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Oh, crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
So is she mad?
Hey guys,
oh my God, you again.
Really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high stakes life or death challenges. Come on, you know you want to join the fun. Don't keep my audience waiting.
Ah, fine. Oh, I should have destroyed that drone. I miss Taskmaster. His fights were good.
And away! brings to the table for season two.
You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you. And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset.
So she's a basic teenager. How does she get in touch with these kind of people? Is she
okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus.
Stealth challenge, oh. Let's freaking do this. I'm saying this in confidence. Oh, okay. Avoid being detected and motion sensors. Oh, by enemies and motion sensors. Okay, I'm timed it too.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
One down, many more to go.
Wait, so if I'm doing a stealth mission, what? What the hell do I have to do?
Sleep it off.
And. Yowzers!
Aw, now that is a
fun. Hey, what are you doing over here?
Another one down! Oh, hey, Rastapasa 757, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the five. You just see me. Oh.
OddJobBob34 says, JSYK, I just reported you to the police. Messed with the wrong streamer, Bob. Prepare to be doxxed.
And... Oh, I kinda like... Oh, okay, I don't like that face.
Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Photobomb! Don't miss it!
Okay. Wait, so... You're saying... I can... Well, I don't need to, do I?
I literally didn't see that coming.
Hey guys, friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that,
hey.
Click the share button and tell your friends.
That's my line.
I better hurry. It might reactivate soon.
No, I missed it.
Well, I guess that's technically a picture.
No, what? I thought I could do it fast enough. Are you kidding me? I did all that for that. Just a one guy to see me. And I'm done.
Perfection.
Tree! Not bad. Alright.
Wait for the police.
A performance like that is never gonna land me a seven-figure book deal!
Okay. Let me finish!
We can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself. And those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay, what do you need from me?
Protect the transports. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
You got it.
Once the gear's relocated, we'll focus on Hammerhead. Stay sharp. Lives are on the line.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat. Convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Okay, we're stopping there. So, I am going to leave it right there and continue it, because this is a game and I can stop whenever I want. But yeah, I'm enjoying this whole, the whole story behind it, so I'm assuming we are going to fight Hammerhead. But I'm going to see what happens in the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. And hope to see you in the next video.